Today, in contrast with my previous video, I will be wearing some protective gear. I will be wearing knee pads and the helmet. Firstly, because I will be skating on big wheels, and big wheels means bigger momentum and less agility. So the risk of falling on big wheels is a little bit bigger than on the 80s. And as soon as I went out from my home, I understood that I was right. It was raining. A little bit, but enough to make the asphalt wet and pretty slippery. And the bigger the wheels are, the more is the risk to slip on them and to make some unexpected split. By the way, my today's outfit is sponsored by Grandparents' Wardrobe. If you have some old clothes that you don't want to put on for some luxury party, you can put them while skating, and anyway, at some moment you will turn them apart. My destination point today is the same as in the previous video, the Finland's railway station. But I will be using a little bit different route, with some small streets, more turns, and a lot of pedestrians. Also, I will be skating against the traffic, so the middle part of that video will be rather boring, I have to say. I will be moving slowly, trying to keep an eye on the cars that are going right on me. But anyway, I hope you will enjoy that ride through more typical St. Petersburg, without much sun and with some drizzle in the air. Well, that's all that I wanted to comment. Don't forget about liking, subscribing, sharing, and so on. And now the pure flow, no cuts, almost no stops, the superb city and some mediocre skating.
for the day.